Well, people power is the latest weapon in the fight against mounting power bills. Thousands of consumers are lobbying the Senate Committee inquiry into electricity prices, demanding transparency and accountability from power companies to keep costs down. Gabrielle Boyle has the details.
Making ends meet is a constant struggle for the Duncan family.
Jason and I are out of work at the moment, so it's hard. We're just struggling at the moment. Our rent's pretty high as well, and then we get electricity bill in, and it's just gone up so much.
And what, a three-month electricity bill comes in, it's almost the equivalent of a year's car insurance.
The Duncans are typical of so many families facing rising electricity bills, according to consumer group One Big Switch. Tomorrow, it will take a submission to a Senate committee about electricity prices, calling for electricity companies to make their pricing easier to understand and making data usage information easily accessible.
What consumers want is relief sooner rather than later, and we believe that one of the best ways of that is to empower consumers.
It's not hard to see why so many Aussie families are suffering from bill shock. The Duncans' previous electricity bill came in at $337. Just 3 months later, $432.
That's almost a $100 jump in just 3 months.
Part of the problem is that all we know is the electricity bill, you know, a piece of paper. We live in a digital era.
A digital era that's more expensive than ever. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.